Israel has shot down a Syrian fighter jet over the Golan Heights in the first such incident in almost 30 years. Syria has described the shooting as an act of aggression. Earlier, the Israeli military said it appeared the Syrian plane had crossed by accident into Israeli-controlled airspace over the Golan Heights.